Hello students, I am Sudipta Dash and I am going to teach Computer of Class 1, Chapter 1, Computer a Machine. Open your book, Primary Computer Studies, page 2. In the previous class, you have learned about natural objects. Children, what are natural objects? The objects that are made by nature are called natural objects. Here are some pictures of natural objects. See some more pictures. Repeat with me. Lion, bird, fish, girl, flowers, tiger. These all are natural objects. Now look at the book page 2 and read with me. Today we will learn man-made. Human-made objects or things. Man-made objects or human-made objects or things. Now you know what is the meaning of objects. Object means things. What are human-made objects? Read. There are also things which are made by human beings. They are called human-made objects. Some of these objects are book, chair, table, bag and school bus. See here are the pictures. School bus, chair, book and some more pictures. Also you see human made things or objects. Shoes, umbrella, chair, radio, ball, television. See, shoes, umbrella, chair, radio, ball, television, all these things are all human made objects. Now children, you will learn what are machines. Machines are made by humans to make our work easy. Machines are made by humans to make our work easy. They also help us to do our work fast and save our time. They also help us to do our work and save our time. See here the pictures. Refrigerator, washing machine, bicycle, motorbike, television, car. So these all are machines. So what you learn? What are machines? Machines are man-made things. Machines are man-made things. They make our work easy. They help us to do our work fast and save our time. See some more examples of machines. Auto, car, bus, train, aeroplane, bicycle, stapler, hand juicer, rickshaw, all these things are machines. Have you seen a fan in your room? Have you seen an electric bulb, electric light in your room? These all are machines. Computer is also a machine. So children, up to today, your classes, learn the spellings. Tomorrow we'll learn all the spellings. And till then, bye-bye.